That's a ball for Mane, and Mane across goal, and it's cleared away, and somehow Sheffield United survive. Well, that's not the best clearance by Fabinho. It's not the best challenge, it's right on the edge of the penalty area.
Given a penalty, I think.
Well, the indication was that it was on the edge at first. Oh, and they've changed the decision here. Mike Dean has had a long look at it, and they've given a penalty. Sander Berge from the spot to give Sheffield United the lead at Anfield. That's a lovely penalty, sending Alisson the wrong way. Henderson. Mane! Super save! But Roberto Firmino taps home after a fine save by Ramsdale. They are back on terms. That's a lovely ball for Salah! Oh, that's beautiful!
It's such a shame that this ball is chopped off. I think it will be, in all fairness.
You can see the line for Salah is marginally ahead of the blue line for Sheffield United. And that's the one, Jota! And that's brilliant from Diogo Jota. There's absolutely no doubt about that. 2-1 to Liverpool.